What's up guys, it's me Kobe, and today on the channel, it's been so long since I've done a vlog. It's almost been like a month since I did a vlog, so it's been a while. I should have done one against Cardiff, but I was in Turkey, as you may have known. I was in Turkey. Today we've got Blackburn Rovers. The Queen died when we should have played them, so we didn't play them on the due date, but it got changed to this date, and today we play Blackburn Rovers. Last time we played them, it was 3-2, and Telvascott scored an absolute banger, which made us the winners. So hopefully, if he comes on, hopefully he may not do that again. My score prediction is 1-0 Wigan, and my goal scorer is Nathan Broadhead. But it would be nice if Telvascott scored too. But yeah, I'll see you guys at the DW. Bye.
Thank you.
Come on.
Yeah. Butler, get Batson, everywhere they go.
So the game ended 1-0 Wigan. Brilliant result. I also got my prediction right and the goal scorer right today. So brilliant result. Finally won at home after 188 or 189 days. So that's really good. Next game is Sunderland. I'm not sure if I will be going to it. It's kind of 50-50. If I can get the coach right, it's just 50-50. I'm not quite sure yet. But I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.